is Ludo Bagman speaking to you from the Bulgarian National Quidditch Stadium for today's match between the USA and Bulgaria. Over to you, Millie.
It's dark here in the Bulgarian Stadium, and I can barely see my hand in front of my face. I just hope the players will be able to see the balls.
Today's match will be refereed by Dietrich Frentzen.
Tackle.
Green.
Ha! Did you see that?
What a play!
The Seekers are flying around trying to spot the snitch.
Oh, maybe it's flying away.
Months! Fadeaway! Green! He steals the bottle. Green grabs it.
He's got such great design. Fantastic!
Move on over! Fidel makes a great tackle!
He shows great strength in the tackle. Passing should be easy.
Watch! She sends it home!
Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! Twig drop! Drops it. With a quick pass. Dimitrov. With the pass. Green. Has it. Vasily Dimitrov! Munch makes the tackle! With the pass! Gianni Fedele!
The keeper grabs it!
Alora Ivanova! Munch takes it! Shoots it! Puts it in! What a move! Silevsky!
Clips it!
Clara Ivanova!
Yes!
With the pass! Ha! I can't believe what I just saw.
There aren't many players who could have pulled that move off.
Da! Da!
Gianni Fedele! Flips it! They need to get better possession! He steals the bottle! Passes! Bolchanov! Launches a bludger attack! And the Seekers are on the move! It's the Golden Snitch!
A real battle of speed and wits!
A single run is ahead!
She's tough when she gets a lead.
Krum is about to grab it.
Finish it! Great change of speed.
That I award this year's Quidditch World Cup to the United States of America!